to the moon. Don't leave so soon. Don't leave so soon. How can I keep going?
Strapping we up, never forget all the memories. All right, boys, what's up with it? We out here, Clovis Invite. We just left, it's like 10:30. I get some munch on us. I'm gonna go change, but hey, peep the Crocs, bro. Keep the Crocs though. Let's get it, baby.
Don't let the lifestyle drag you down. Who knows when was the last time you felt the love? One less sparkle to follow in my life. One less sparkle to follow. Man, it's too early.
So we just finished our pre-meet at Clovis, and basically that was pretty much the shortest course I feel like I've ever ran ever. And then we just did our strides. It feels so good outside, and isn't the temperature supposed to be like
58
degrees? I'm so excited! Yeah, so then we're gonna go back to the hotel, get all fancy for dinner, and then go eat some food. Oh yeah.
I heard it, just release the spirit, let it flow though.
Alrighty, so we showed up to the hotel. I was headed to my room. The numbers on the room led me to the wrong place, first of all. And then I was on my search. I ran into a room with the window had been broken in two. I got yelled at by some lady. There's like blood stains on the carpet. In our room, there's some stairs on the carpet. There's been cockroaches in the tub. There's hair in the tub. Right now, we got over that. We all got ready to go. Cute. We're at, what is this? Media? Restaurant. We're having our tea dinner, which is a tradition for every meeting. We all get up and we're trying out some pasta. And this is our tea dinner. So,
we'll come to you. Hi.
Yeah, we're gonna start carving out some pasta and get a little bit more
Hey guys, we just wrapped up dinner at a Michelin star restaurant, and now we're heading back to the Ritz-Carlton, so we'll take you guys along.
So, we're at the Clovis Invitational.
It's 15:44 in second.
There have been, I think, like three races so far.
But yeah, Allen, the same
got some t-shirts. 16:07. Should show them
Capel
off. Look how cool these are. $20.
Masks on them. Yeah. Why? I want really to cool.
But yeah, so we're going to start warming up eventually. But right now, we're just going to take it in, watch all the really fast people go. But yeah, so far, so good.
When I go to the club, make a storm hurricane. Nigga pull up, think G.I. Joe, man. 7'6", 2, turn him G.I. Jones. That Rico and Boo, they be knee high, man. Now when I look down, you know I can't see my aim. Man, she F with some rats, gave her 3x10. Put her right in the condo, put her in the bin. And I did all the death and see her again. And honestly, on the better things, that's a front. These niggas groupies, they peons, man. King of my city like Leon, man. Hit of these niggas by Eon, man. She let me touch for the free iron, man. So you know that's a must like Elon, man. They was Satan, I was spinning, you was saving. Counting up green like a pea pie, man. I was holding down my team like my name was Peyton. To make sure my brother good Eli, man. Cartier's got diamonds all in the middle like a nigga pulled up with 3 eyes, man. Just know them shits, they all G.I., man. Everybody got rollies, that's team time frame. I said my side, girl, trying to be my main. I said my main, go keep stalking my side. I told her, shut up and go for a ride.
Hey, what's up, Woodcreek Project? Keep it going, man.
What's up? Today was epic. Colin pulled through. He raced like a beast. Yeah. Oh my God. You guys better like and subscribe and comment. Comment if you watch our channel. Make sure you subscribe to that one. But just
good job. Yeah. Chopstick came with a large roll, man. As you clip in a nigga, I ain't got no end. I said bomb ain't pocket feel fresh, romaine. And I stay with the cash like an SO chain. 5500, nigga, that's your range. When I came to the club, make a storm hurricane. And nigga pull up, think G.I. Joe, man. 7'6", 2, turning G.I. chains. Up, yeah. Moonwalking all on the money, yeah. When I moonwalk, my diamonds still sunny. When I moonwalk, I don't need no 20s. When it comes to the drip, not in front of me. When Balenciaga on my jacket, my shirt, and my pants, and my socks, and my undies.
Yeah.
Wow, I'm too litty, y'all. Bitch like tiny kitty.
Hey guys, we're at the Clovis Invite, as you can tell. And we just finished a race. We're all kind of dead. But I finally broke in 20 this season. Like, I'm
finally, it took long enough. I got like 1934-ish, and it was really light. I felt really good the first mile. Second mile was a little rocky, but I finished really strong. My ending, I mean, my sprint at the end was so good, but yeah, so excited for the season.
The greatest race of my life. I PR'd the 20:54, 55 or something like that, and I had the greatest sprint at the end. I was thinking throughout the race that when I sprint, my calves don't hurt, and then Castillo told me to sprint, and I was like, okay, and I just booked it, and then I saw Coach Smith, and I was like, oh, I have to be aggressive and get these next few girls, and I just booked it even faster, and then I PR'd, and it was the best.
We actually just got off of sicknesses. I had mono for a month, and she just literally got off COVID. She came back Wednesday, it's Saturday, and I mean, I'm finally coming back, so that felt really good. And she's on her way back, but she still killed it today. So yeah, we're really happy right now.
Yes, I stay with some money on me. Only thing in my pocket, big fish. It's amazing to me how my baby pull up with a fat ass and a skinny waist. It's amazing to me how I spend all this money at 90 and go in my safe. It's amazing to me how these niggas don't know me but still find a way just to pay. It's amazing to me how back then she ain't want me but now she want to go on a date. It's amazing to me how she asked for them racks, told that girl get the fuck out my face. It's amazing to me how I'm eating so much and I still didn't gain no weight. Chopstick came with a lost low man. As a clip in a nigga, I ain't got no
end. It was a good race. The course actually was not that bad. It was a really fun course, actually. I PR'd by like a minute, so that was good. And yeah, good race.
Alrighty, so we just finished up lunch, but we finished our race and we left, and then we were on the road, and so we're saying goodbye to Clovis. Fresno, heck no. Heck no for...
Fresno's not the place.
Exactly. We had lunch. It was at, what is it called?
The dog.
It had barbecue. It was pretty good.
Really good.
We're about to leave. Everyone's get packing up and we're taking naps and then we're gonna head back to Roseville.
That was our Clovis trip.
It was fun.
Yeah, it was.
It was fun for the half. The glass house. Not the hotel.
Not the hotel.
Nigga pull up, think he G.I. Joe, man. 7'6", 2", turn him G.I. Jane. I said Rico and Boo, they be knee high, man. Now when I look down, you know I can't see my ankle. Man, she F